Hello everyone, praise the Lord, very good morning. I am happy that we are meeting today to meditate the wonderful word of God through this spiritual breakfast session. May God be glorified through our meditation. Today's meditation is from the Gospel of Matthew chapter 12 verse 23. All the people were astonished and said, could this be the son of David? Yesterday we meditated about the miracle of Jesus, that a man was bound by demon, and because of the bondage of demon he could not speak, he was dumb, and so they brought him to Jesus. But here they are bringing the same kind of case, and they are bringing a man who is bound by demon, but here he could not speak, rather he cannot see. So he was both, he cannot speak and he cannot see. He was blind, and also at the same time he was mute or dumb. So they brought him to Jesus, and we all know that Jesus has power and Jesus has authority over all the demons. So when they brought him to Jesus, and when the demon saw Jesus, it flee away. This man was freed and he started to speak and he started to see everything. Now when the people around them saw this, they started to relate the prophecy that was said about Jesus hundreds, thousands of years back by the prophets Isaiah and Jeremiah and Daniel. And so they started to look back into the prophecies that said, you will have a Messiah in the line of David. So he will come in the line of David, you will see the Messiah. So they related this to that, and if this could be that Messiah that our prophet said. So when the Pharisees, they heard it, remember the Pharisees are very careful that people should not understand that Jesus is the Messiah. And they are very careful in everywhere Jesus went. They made sure people are not ready or should not understand that Jesus is the Messiah, he is the Christ. So these Pharisees, so immediately they replied, he is not the Messiah, he is driving out demons with the power of Beelzebul. And Jesus, by understanding this, are finding out this, because Jesus is the omniscient God. By understanding this, Jesus replies, imagine how can a kingdom come up against the same kingdom? How can a man come against his own kingdom? When you bring a demon to drive out a demon, you are bringing the same man into the same kingdom. How can it be against each other? So this is how Jesus answered. This is the thing that we see in this world. When somebody is bound with a demon, they bring the same demon or same kind of demon, or they think a demon powerful than this, and they bring it in to drive out the earlier one. They go to the witches, they bring the witchcrafts, and they bring all the foretellers, and they bring all these people to do all these things, all the rituals, or they sacrifice all the animals, the birds that is needed to bring another demon who's all powerful, or not all powerful, who's powerful than this, the existing demon. But remember, how can a demon come against the same demon, a same kind of demon? These two demons will join together and ruin your whole life. But if you have a problem, the very solution is come to Jesus. Jesus will drive out any demon, because he has power over all demons. No demons can stand against it. If you have accepted Jesus already, remember, no demon can take power over your life, because you are under Jesus. Jesus' name can drive out any demon. Demons tremble at the name of Jesus. Do not give up. Be with Jesus. Jesus has power over all demons. God bless you. ஹாய், இந்த ஆவிக்குரிய சிந்தனை நிகழ்ச்சி உங்களுக்கு நிச்சயமாக ஆசீர்வாதமாக இருக்கும் என்று சொல்லி கர்த்தருக்குள் விசுவாசிக்கிறோம். தொடர்ந்து நீங்கள் இந்த வீடியோவை ஹை குவாலிட்டியில நீங்கள் பார்க்க விரும்பினால் நீங்கள் எங்களுடைய யூடியூப் சேனலை நீங்கள் சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணலாம். நிச்சயமாக ஒவ்வொரு நாளும் அதில் நாங்கள் இந்த வீடியோவை ஹை குவாலிட்டியில் போடுவோம். அது மட்டுமல்லாமல் எங்களுடைய சபையின் நிகழ்ச்சிகள் ஒவ்வொன்றும் எங்களுடைய சபை ஆராதனைகள் யூடியூப்ல உங்களுக்கு வரும். அது மட்டுமல்லாமல் நீங்கள் எங்களை ஃபேஸ்புக்லையும் ஃபாலோ பண்ணலாம். நீங்கள் இதை தொடர்ந்து வாட்ஸ்அப்ல பெற விரும்பினால் நீங்கள் கீழே தெரிவித்த வாட்ஸ்அப் நம்பர்ல நீங்கள் எங்களுக்கு மெசேஜ் அனுப்புங்க. நிச்சயமாக உங்களுக்கு அனுப்புவோம். இது ஆசீர்வாதமாக இருக்கும். கர்த்தருடைய ஆசீர்வதிப்பார்.